Both in Skull and Bones, the secret society.
It's so secret we can't talk about it.
What does that mean for America? The conspiracy theorists are going to go wild.
I'm sure they are. I don't know. I haven't seen the web.
Number 322.
You both were members of Skull and Bones, a secret society at Yale. What does that tell us?
Not much, because it's a secret.